But Blair needed to figure out how a saber-toothed cat could safely deliver this stabbing death blow. How does its skull compare with other big cats? A CT scan reveals that the temporal bone, where the jaw joins the skull, is incredibly thick in a saber-toothed cat. Much thicker than in a lion or a cheetah. That means a chillingly powerful bite and massive jaw muscles. To land that lethal bite, their mouths could open wide. Twice as wide as any lion.